defenses at Green Hill. Resistance in the city is reporting that whatever it is that finished Sonic. Sorry, still not used to saying that. Whatever it is has got them running in fear. All except for this brave kid who survived the battle and made it here in one piece. Meet our newest recruit.
Doesn't look like much.
Neither do you, Charmy, but I still managed to find a use for your pointy butt. Here, kid, take this. Depending on you. Okay, let's get going, everybody. The world's not gonna save itself.
Right. Yeah.
Easy there. Everything's cool. Are you here to rescue me?
Mm-hmm.
Can't tell you how much I appreciate it. Been a while since I've seen a friendly face.
Hey, Rookie, you still in one piece?
Oh, sure. Don't even bother to ask how I am.
Sonic!
Amy?
I'm so glad!
Hold up, Amy.
Is there an exit around here? Your concern is touching, Knuckles.
As if to answer, the world sends me a trembling child. I'm going to fight and die here, or run away in fear again.
Hey, don't be scared. This is your moment to shine. Keep going. Don't let your fear own you.
Fine. I will teach you fear, then pain, and then, well, at least the fear and pain.
Himself on the third person.
Arrow!
Buddy?
The sun? It's gone! What? What just happened?
This is the turning point, guys. Time to press our advantage and kick major butt!
Up, Tails. I'm sure we'll run into him again. Alright, guys. It's time we cleaned up the mess that Eggman left this world in. And I'm not talking about those illusions he dreamed up for us. We need to fix the real world we all live in. Come on. Let's go!
Yeah!
This endless battle. Everyone can go back home and relax. There's no need for the resistance.
Hold on. There's still a lot we need to do. We're just getting started.
Huh? What, you're leaving us? There are others who need your help. But okay, I'm not gonna stop you.
Man, the first time I saw you stumbling around, I had no idea you could pull this thing together and see it to the end. I've changed my mind about you.
I knew you'd come through, rookie. Well, I guess you're not a rookie anymore.
You did good out there. It's not like you just waited till the last minute to come in and act all cool to save the day. Our battle is done. come to a conclusion that we'll be friends forever. A single person cannot restore the entire world. We have to work together and make a diligent effort.
Hey, you're taking off too? I was thinking the same thing. You gonna keep moving forward? No matter what, yeah? You and I aren't so different. See you later, buddy.